Well, I'd like to tell a story of a man named Buck Henshaw, a migratory worker from the state of Arkansas. The bonus he's got coming now, he's never gonna draw, 'cause he ain't gonna climb no more. Well, he said his ladder's sloppy and he ran up to the top. The ladder started slipping and he hit the ground to flop. The orchard owner shouted when he heard his limbs go pop. He ain't gonna climb no more. Well, his right leg, it was broken and laying all a jag. His head was hanging from the strap of his apple bag. We couldn't find his cap 'cause it was hanging on a snag. He ain't gonna climb no more. Well, his guts in gay profusion, they were scattered on the ground, and all the other pickers sadly gathered round. We stole his watch and shoes and we beat it in the town, 'cause he ain't gonna climb no more. Well, he turned his head a little and he looked up to the sky. He had an apple limb a-sticking from a dry. He said, Lord, I'd like to be back in Arkansas.